I remain and will pray for patience.
Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to pull this off. After we hit Bosek's palace, we're done here. Are you sure you're ready to leave? Time to fill you in on our plan. We're after both his sailing logs, those records. Absolutely. First, you need a servant's disguise to get into the palace. The papers are in a lockbox on the top floor. Both. The lockbox is always guarded. The guard's not bright, but he'll raise the alarm if anyone tries to open the box. Deal with him quietly. No stabbing. Lambour and I will.
Quite the motley crew, aren't we? She's right. You need a disguise to get anywhere near Bosek. Fortunately, you have me. Just say the word and I can have servant clothes waiting for you at the palace. My pleasure. Meet me outside the palace.
True, Malero. Yet at least we would earn coin. I hope to be done here soon.
Yes. Do you have something for me? Just what my sphere needs. Just give me a minute, then throw that switch over there. Ah, good. I believe this will work. One never knows what's going to happen when working on Dwemer devices. Now throw the lever, and we will see what happens. Thank you. Oh, research never goes as one expects. I'm amazed it worked at all. But thanks to you, I've made remarkable strides today. Narama will be thrilled. Please take this for your good work. Say that my research does not often produce such spectacular results. Most gratifying.
Look who's come to pay a visit. Oh yes, try these on. I'm sure they'll fit you just right. In the meantime...
You're not a guard. Get me out of here, please. Irian? Altmer girl? Yeah, I promised her a way off this rock. But that won't ever happen if I die in here. Is that really important right now? Bosek stole it from someone else. Can't steal from a thief. If you get me out of this, I'll owe you big. For this, thanks. Now, let's get out of here. You first.
I'm just livid.
get it!
Go that way. Irians out there. Oh, and guards. I saw many, many guards. Look, let's slip out a side exit. That way we can both keep our heads.
Why did Zet make this place such a desert? The horse's troughs never remain filled.
Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, while you're in a heroic mood, want to help me get something I left with the goblins? I figure if you want something kept safe, give it to the goblins. They'll watch it for free. They're too stupid to trade it. And they'll kill anyone who tries to take it. Here's the thing. You went through a lot of trouble to free me, right? There's no way you'll let me get eaten by goblins. So you, my good friend, will follow me to their mine. Yeah? This way. Meet you at the door.
Damned murdering goblins. Goblins. They killed everyone. My brothers and our five guards. They speared me good, left me for dead. I crawled here after they left. Their new king's got them all riled up, ready to attack Port Hun. Kill their king! I just need to gather my strength. We actually would. I'll try to make it to them.